All right, so I got the B&T Station Six 9mm. We're gonna put some 165 grain subsonics through it and see how she runs. Still got the wipe in there, so we'll see. Closer. Not to worry about brass flying at you. You can hear that gas coming out once I release that bolt. A couple more, I think. Starting to heat up. Whole gun starting to get hot. There it is.